Why can't I use my hands? I'm driving with my dick. Oh, this is so hard. Oh, I'm driving with my penis. Oh, I've done so many things with my penis. Oh, I have to remain in erection. Please, God, stay hard. Think about horny things. Lola Bunny. Tits. Butts. My grandmother. No, not that last one. Oh, I can't steer. Oh, I lost my boner. Fuck.
Okay. No, you get over here, Mr. Cornwood. I want you to listen. This is what I think of you.
Oh. Okay, man. I'm leaving.
Okay, I'm... Wow. All right.
Here's the one you're going to use for Hassan. There you go. See? Let's see you rate that one, motherfucker.
Oh, come on!
Because, like, I've always wanted you to get a truck for your first car, because I feel like a truck is the only thing that can handle how, like, big you are. Like, personality-wise and tall. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, because you're... You know what I'm saying? Do you want a truck?
Did you see it's a full moon tonight? Maybe it should be howling.
What's mean?
Look up in the sky. There's a full moon.
Looks like my dad.
Somewhere out there.
Oh shit! I just saw Bob's dick.
Listen.
Oh my God! You're gonna give me a pink car. Wow! This is so cool.
No, I'm not giving you anything. Wow. I'm going to let you use this car. Oh shit.
Is there someone sleeping in it?
Yeah, that's my homeless. He sleeps in there, okay?
I don't underestimate you that much because I know that if I said, hey guys, if I put a dono goal and I'll get my first ever tattoo and it'll be stonks across, you know, ST on one butt cheek, NKS on the other butt cheek. No. Yeah. And I put for $1 million, they would make that happen. I think you missed the O. No, I didn't.
Linda,
you didn't say that there was going to be kissing.
Class,
you
Linda.
Didn't say we were going to make out with people.
Oh, God.
I wasn't going to make out with your wife.
But this is good improv. You know what? In fact, Ken, take off your pants. Let's go.
What?
What? What?
Nani?
What?
Okay, Linda? Listen.
Oh,
typically,
that's weird,
I wouldn't allow this, but Ken, take your penis out. I want to see where this is going.
Oh. Eric, your eyebrows were so nice.
Brittany, it's so bad.
Mr. Cornwood, you cannot drive.
No, it's fine. It's the damn car. You know what? I'll be honest with you. Shit.
Said that he was gonna be okay. Said he's from Rust Island. He's gonna be a great deputy, a great fucking deputy. He knows everything about police work. He's gonna be critiquing us. He knows everything about this. This motherfucker couldn't even drive in a fucking straight line if that was the only direction that you could fucking possibly go. How the fuck do you spin out going 22 miles an hour, Mr. Cornwood? How is that fucking humanly possible?
I'm not the one who broke the damn axle on this thing.
Mr. Cornwood, you broke this fucking car. You drove it from fucking Mission Road PD. It was in great condition to Polito, and it looks like it went through a toaster oven, a fucking blender, and a washing machine.
Big house. The house is millions of dollars.
That's actually huge.
We
look,
just
it's
saw
huge.
Those shoes. That's a
it's
small.
It's big.
It's huge.
Oh, this cost a fortune.
Why does that look so great? He's hungry. Feed him now.
Lord have mercy. I am Reverend NMP and I'm here.
Lord
to...
have fucking mercy if you don't feed
I'm
that dog.
I'm here to stop this raging bitch from raging all day. Shut the hell up, bitch. We're gonna feed the dog right now.
Don't listen to Chuck.
Amen.
How do we feel about that, guys?
Wait, so what are you thinking, Miles?
What are you thinking, Miles?
All right, let's hear it, Rob.
I fell into the water. This must have washed off the blood.
Hmm.
You don't believe me?
Let me think. Yeah, it sounds about right.
No, that sounds... Yeah.
What the fuck are the chances?
Yeah, no, it's pretty plausible.
It's actually probably better. Like, with my wife, I've just learned all I have to do is say three words. Yeah? Uh-huh. Really. I can do anything in the world, and as long as I cycle through those, I'm good. Like, yeah. Uh-huh. Really? Yeah. Really? Huh. Wow. Yeah, add a wow in there every time. If you hear, like, a girl's name, always throw a wow in there.
I'm going in doggy style. Oh, God.
What?
I'm sorry.
What?
I'm sorry. I just said that, but I didn't mean it. Weird. Like, just, like, because I'm a strong.
Lemon, open the shop.
Yeah.
Okay, type Lash Shadow on the search.
Yes.
Okay. All right, erase it. Erase okay. it. Okay. Search Nemesis.
Type Nemesis?
Yes, type Nemesis.
Okay.
The city cannot heal.
It's not true. Damn will heal the wound, right?
Well, it looks like it's gonna be a beautiful day. Maybe another sunrise. I'll be able to see. What time is it, Mr. Bass? Tell
it
me the time.
0032. It is midnight in Los Santos time.
I see. I appreciate this opportunity.
What was that?
Oh my god! You sniped! What the fuck?
Oh my god!
Pull my damn rifle.
Your rifle was actually found on the ground.
Wait, what the hell? How?
Mm-hmm.
Mr. Cornwood, you left your goddamn rifle on the ground?
Wait, how the hell did I do it?
Maybe when you were dropping the donuts, I don't know.
You dropped your rifle instead of a donut? How the fuck do you get that mixed up?
They're too damn similar.
What do you mean they're similar?
Because here's the thing. I usually put my donuts on my rifle, and I usually eat my donuts off the rifle. I just wrap my mouth around it.
They're not similar. One's long and... One's...
One's what? Sorry? I didn't quite hear that.
One's long and black.
Keep going.
I would
if you
die.
Eat this, I'll eat your ass. No, I take it back.
No,
I take it back. I didn't shake on it.
No, I've been waiting for this day for years. Viewer,
you both are looking lean extra props since it's quarantine. Speezy out deg
mode. No, I swear if you put that in your mouth, you're going to vomit.
Yeah, but I'd rather vomit now and then coom later.
NL, how do bald people know, like, when to stop washing their face? How do they know when where their hair stops and their head begins? Well, let me tell you, okay? So here's what you do. You go like this. You act like you've just seen some of the dumbest stuff you've ever seen in your entire life. And where the wrinkles stop... That's the line between where your hair used to be and your forehead. So you can see the hairline there. Where the wrinkles are on the forehead. And then this part right here that's like smooth, that's the head part.
Oh my god. Thumbus Ass Eater. Thank you so... Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Thumbus Ass Eater. Oh, thank you so much for... Subbing with Twitch Prime, enjoy your stickers. I'm so sorry.
Guess we get that squirrel. Hey, what if they just? I feel like he's gonna just run and attack me for some reason.
Son, you made them recognize
bro,
your
I can
gangster,
smell. Oh, you
and
can
I respect
smell.
You
okay,
even
finally
more
got,
for
yo.
it.
Yo,
you
oh,
make me
fuck.
So proud of having such
what
a badass
fuck?
Son.
Oh my fucking god! Oh, wait.
You make me so proud of having such a badass son.
Yo, Tokyo Sam, thank you so much, Daddy. Yo, did you see that? Wait, camera, did you get that?
Oh. You Pokemon cards!
I spilled water over the Pokemon cards. It's fine. It's fine.
Oh, God. Okay. Look, the handling on this car. It's not the best. Oh, he noticed I spinned around and he slowed down.
Stop
a nice guy.
Damaging the car!
Oh, that's why.
Do you have any siblings, Whippy? I'm a virgin, so no. But, you know, maybe one day I can have a kid, but until then, maybe not. So, I don't have... Wait. So, siblings? That means brothers... Is siblings not sons and daughters? Wait! I thought that's what sons and daughters meant! Siblings!
1% battery. Holy crap, I clutched it. Do you see that clutchness? I turn on my car, I plugged in my charger.
That's it for today. Hit the subscribe, and I hope to see you soon.